jeez, I tripped backwards on the bed.
He's gonna fall on his ass back. He's got another shitty game for me.
It's back and fucking... Holy shit, this chair is just... Oh my god.
God, fucking Family Guy. I'm excited, are you
this
excited?
Last minute games, cause god. I just did not... Well, I didn't even expect it to happen. I just haven't fucking... I don't know, it hasn't been one of my focuses. I'm looking at shitty games and stuff anymore, so... I don't know how well it picks me up in this headset, but...
Why does it gotta be shitty games?
So, well, we got...
Download good ones. Let's maybe play fucking Max Payne or some
possibility
shit.
Possibility of like four games here, maybe five on PlayStation here.
Ah, tits.
Assuming if these work, I don't know. TV viewers, Brian, and nothing says must-see TV like a I have no idea. But this one's up. This could be the only video if this is the only ROM that works, but... But I have kind of a weird. It is what it is. I think this is the one where Mr. Belvin. Oh crap! You saw what I'm drinking.
Yes. Oh, we got Alien vs. Predator as well.
Oh, shit! Well, on Steam, yeah, we also stole Velvet Assassin too. Maybe you would love it. It's like a stealth game.
It's
not very good.
Can I? Oh, that just skipped the cutscene. Awesome. I mean, I bet we really needed that exposition, huh? Hold on. How about we...
Let's hope the game works.
Pause the game.
Cool. This reminds me of, like the Rugrats game from N64.
Oh, fuck.
And also something else. I can't think of what it is.
Are there no fucking,
Yeah, this is all last mission. Hopefully the audio's not blurring. I don't know. I kind of did brief testings.
There's no subtitles.
It is what it is. Let's get
on with it. But, you know, how it goes. He walks like he's on butter. What the fuck?
Yeah, this game reminds me. Oh, it reminds me of like, the Toy Story game with PC. I must find enough power ups to charge my ray gun. And then Bertram, as First Lady of the American Toy Story 2 for PC or whatever, that's kind of decent. I can't remember. One of them was fun as a kid, but. I don't know. Oh, great Meg. Wow.
This is so embarrassing.
Yeah.
This is so. What do you mean? What is so embarrassing?
Oh, great. Kill yourself, talk. I might kill
you tonight. Oh my god, this is bad.
I must find enough power ups to charge my ray gun, and then Bertram, kind of as First Lady
so
of the American
yeah.
stage,
oh, yeah. Except it said, controls like I'm fucking. Like he's sliding on ice or something.
I was looking at my half-assed effort because I mean, right. Shit, I don't even know if these ROMs are gonna hold up. So.
Just a bunch of.
Oh my god.
I don't even. I haven't fucking watched Family Guy in fucking forever, so. Well,
Clinton still keeps up with them. So do I, kind of, but Canadian Netflix, they're always a year behind on their seasons. Like, if season 15's on right now, then season 14 will be on Netflix, so it's, you know, it's a fucking. But, you suppose you can go to Project Free TV or whatever the fuck, but. Fucking lazy. Wow, this chair, god. I should not even be sitting on this, because, oh my god, it's making so much noise.
It's gonna be
it's
fucking...
Gonna be creaking in the background.
Chair squeaks.
Woo, chair!
What do you mean, collect all the power-ups? Fuck you. What else is there? What am I missing? Oh, it's probably...
chair. I'm gonna fucking TV off. Turn off, because that's not being in. There's a log over there, it's not.
Oh, there's a power up right there.
Phone membrane!
Chair! Waz!
Thump a thump a thump a thump a! This crappy song.
Fuck, where is everything else? Can I.
Yeah,
doesn't work! The... Door's not opening!
Yeah, like, what's the purpose of this game here?
I'm supposed to collect all the power-ups. I can't fucking shoot my gun. Oh my god. Are we already... Oh, there we go.
Oh my god! Just open the closet. Oh great, the fucking psycho monkey or whatever.
Fucking angry monkey, yeah?
Great.
Where's the rest of them? Do these not open? Oh my god.
I think it would be in there, but yeah. Can't go under the bed or something.
I need three more power-ups. Where are they?
I can't
go out that door.
What about that?
I don't know. I tried opening this already. Nothing happened. Oh, it opens now!
One more.
check outside.
In the box.
Try not to step in Brian's butt truck.
Oh, this door's open now. I'm really fuck.
Oh crap.
So, wait, now hold on. So, PTV is fucking playing in the audio, but it's the fucking news station from here.
Oh, great. Nice chair.
I'll need to get that door unlocked. Perhaps I shall use this mind control ray to force Lewis to do it.
Ugh, his mind control ray.
Oh, great.
Mommy, I'm doing the dishes.
Damn! Shit. It appears the microwave is disrupting my mind control. I shall need to use an indirect method.
Oh, great!
Something involving the dog.
Fucking hente octopus or something.
God.
No! My mind control device is intended for humans, not canines!
Oh, has Xavier been in that door yet?
I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna try and open up the one over there.
This is pretty much the actual house in the show, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Kinda like it.
But they're literally just throwing in references for the sake of having references.
Oh, no.
You open the door and there's a fucking squid guy and monkey guy in the closet and...
Well, even like the fucking PTV. Oh, I know what's gonna happen.
Well, my, Mr.
Oh, great. Brian's getting cool. fucked.
The toast is
Brian
ready.
Brian ran out the fucking door.
I must find a way to reach the roof in order to confront Bertram.
Oh, that little fucker.
Oh, wow. Oh, there you go. I can shoot now. Oh,
the car takes
down. Oh, wow, the car, yeah.
Oh, great! Holy shit! You just turned into, like, Alien Haunted or something.
Those kids turned into, like, full-grown adult skeletons.
Shooting his buddy! This game doesn't look half bad. I mean, it looks, like, dumb, but it doesn't look super dumb.
It's not good. That's for sure. Fuck off.
But I mean, like, it doesn't look super bad. Oh, if I watch him super bad!
God.
Curse that helicopter! Go all black pop down on it.
So now it seems like you just, like, kill these little fucks or something.
Yeah, I'm supposed to confront,
Shit!
That's not what I meant by a bush cut. Damn it! My taco's ready. Simple's what I got. Excellent. One of my sky hooks. Good thing my bribes at City Hall paid off.
Hey, don't forget to put in these hooks.
Why?
Because some infant gave me $100.
Ah, it's one of those cutaways like you see on television. However, this is a video game, so they are interactive. Succeed, and I'll get more power-ups for my ray gun.
What? Wait.
What the fuck?
What am I doing?
Oh my god.
What am I doing? Success? What do you mean success? What did I do?
I want to see him fall. That would have been funny.
Alright.
What happened? That was pathetic.
I don't fucking know.
Bizarre mini game.
Okay. What am I. I'm supposed to.
Circle.
Okay, that's what that is.
Damn.
And then I'm
on
the roof. Oh boy. Little kid wins.
That's quite a gap. Time to use my glide apparatus.
Oh no! It falls.
No poopy platform, man. High-level platforming, jump over here, and then that's it.
God. This is something else. Pop. Pop.
Oh man, what the fuck? Press...
Wait, where is...
Grappling. Oh, right, grappling dicks. Backstrap.
Oh, apparently I hit him.
Wait.
No idea how I fucking got him to that.
Fucking run. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Fuck off, Ricky. Car's like fucking flattened too. Can I go faster?
Refunculation, no? Dude. I don't know if I set the option. I think if I set the R3 and R. L3 and R2, I don't know if they would have done anything or not.
I don't think they do anything. I gotta run all the way back.
Brian had something.
Crappy voices. Brian had something.
Just airboated.
Okay. I was actually able to land on the roof this time.
Not so fast, Bertram. I'd rather.
Graphics and cutscenes.
Cutscene gets skipped.
Great, probably only a good part of the game.
You know, I'm from this hospital so often. They should name it after me.
Ooh, death is here. I better get to the fat man before he does.
Death is here. Oh, is Peter in the hospital?
Great, what the fuck? Oh yeah, we haven't seen Peter yet. Shit. Seen Meg, seen Brian, we've seen Quagmire.
Seen Lois. What's going on here? Yeah. Oh, look at that fucking butch looking girl.
Great! I haven't seen Joe or Cleveland yet. I don't know if they'll make it a pretty Christ. Anything like Cleveland show. Oh, piece of crap. Oh, great!
Oh.
Holy crap, swarm lab. It's like some crappy...
Wow.
This totally reminds me of the PlayStation 2, though. It's like you're...
Can you fucking aim at them?
Pretty generic PlayStation 2 game.
It is pretty generic, that's for sure. Wow, the lock-on doesn't work.
Oh, wow, you just figured out the secret of the game here. They can't even tell.
Oh man, they're confused. They have no idea what's going on.
Where did he go? Oh my god.
Well, yeah, there we go. Is this fun? Is this fun for you? Bye. Oh my god. Like, I could probably also stand on this guy. Oh, yeah. I can't hit them either.
This game is... I think it's just, like, single player, but I can imagine this game being, like, multiplayer.
I'm melting!
So stupid. Like, even for one, I don't think I would give a shit.
God, like, I can't fucking lock onto them sometimes. It's fucked up.
It's probably a crappy game.
Ow, my pinky!
Seems like it's super spawn.
Oh!
I don't know what's going on. How long do I gotta do this?
Yeah,
I was like,
do
you
just keep respawning or
is that
like,
ow, my pinky!
Put another spawner
or something. Go through the security doors.
The gates
are Can I go through them? I can't! Silence the nurse and eliminate the orderly. Fuck. I don't know. I need to silence the nurse, I guess. How do I do that? How do I silence her? How do I do this? Do I just gotta keep...
Nah, I can't.
No. There's too many of them.
I'm melting! Oh! My duodenum!
Ugh. Well, maybe...
Oh yeah, it's a major issue in the class, but I didn't think that would work.
Ah, I got slowed down. Yeah, I shot it already and nothing happened. Oh, fuck off.
Okay, there we go. Now we do it.
Oh, there we go. God, they all just stand there with like a dumb fucking look on their face. Fuck on out of here.
Weeb lookers.
Knock, knock, well, open up the
if
door.
If I destroy that red junction box, these laser walls will disappear. So there's that.
We gotta... Okay. She's throwing shit at me. What a bitch.
This game has some innovative ideas, but it's not a great game.
I don't know. I don't know about innovative.
Oh, this is like...
My ray gun blast
ridiculous these walls. I don't know, it's kind of niche.
Well, what? Oh, my ray gun blast. Can I hit myself?
Nope. Oh shit!
Oh man, fucking combat roll. Huh. Anybody
then
else?
Brian! What's something to say about it? Super table, crappy table blast. That game is pretty rough.
Security, there is a man in a red and yellow floral shirt stuck in the nurse's shower.
What are you doing?
Security, to the nurse's shower.
I'm trying to hit that fucking red box over there.
Where?
On the left.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck.
God damn it.
Okay, yeah, I went from being...
Oh, got it.
Annoying.
Where the fuck is the other red box?
Rotate. Rotate.
Oh, apparently I hit something. Dummy Laz.
The dog was gone. Wedding slashes. Danny DeVito.
Loves Danny DeVito.
Danny DeVito at bowl level.
Blood vessel.
Danny DeVito at bowl level with garden shears.
Danny DeVito is fucking.
Oh man. Hey, look at him squirm.
Danny DeVito.
Danny DeVito.
Jack Strafe.
What you guys play dead yet?
Oh my god, it's boring. Oh, great setting up a really fucking For Honor.
Oh gosh, sorry!
Water and electricity.
Oh, my god.
A wonderful combination when thinking about Lewis, but here and now
is oh.
A fucking running fucking electricity swirlings. Danny is still dancing.
Oh god. Oh my god, it's so hard to land on some of those bodies.
Yeah, I guess.
Dr. Smith to the ICU, Dr.
Smith. Never mind.
God.
I don't know what the clothes are. Dude!
I don't know.
Well, normally I would be overjoyed if it wasn't as much as
this.
I watched the Steven Seagal movies for a while.
Can't even like shoot him.
Belly of the Beast, Kill Switch, and the Keeper.
Oh god.
Absolution Man. I can't think of anything off the top. One's a Danny Trio, fucking Force of Execution of Big Rings, Danny Trio.
Fucking Danny Trejo.
What about fucking that? I don't know, total fucking nutcase. He's never crappy, you know, but...
Oh, fuck.
Crocifying.
Getting shit on. No, I missed it!
Crocification.
I want it. Fuck.
Oh, getting croak for it. Oh, god.
No, we got it.
Great! There's one on the left, isn't there? You missed.
Yes, sir?
My blind.
Oh, God, get out! Oh, health, oh boy.
Cool.
I need a condenser from an electron microscope and a coil from an MRI machine.
God, what is this
game?
Then,
you know,
this
whatever
is,
it could be,
it's
bad.
It's better than
Knuckleback.
That's not wrong, no.
That game is like, I know that because it's Michael Tate that played it, could have been James too, but they had the same fucking experience. Like, they played for 10 minutes and like, what is the purpose of this game? And they just gave up and like, yep, it's exactly Aquaman, it's exactly anybody else's experience. I don't know. In second hand, it just looks so...
Wait, there's supposed to be a thing up here, where'd it go?
Security, there is a man in a red and yellow floral shirt stuck in the nurse's shower. Security, to the nurse's shower, please.
What the hell?
What the fuck?
Oh, great! Lasers up the asshole.
What the fuck?
Great.
Get the microscope compressor. Where the fuck is the microscope compressor, you dweeb?
Something you gotta get up there to. I gotta shoot something.
We'll probably go through this and complete one of each section, so like a fucking tits. A fucking Brian one, a Peter one, and the Stewie one.
No idea.
And then we'll...
My finalist game is like 20 hours long.
Ah, oh wow, insta-kill. Hell yeah. Go to the last checkpoint. Yeah, see, that's where that is. Why is it a fucking laser all of a sudden? Fuck on that.
This is how my family shows
love.
Blast it all! In this model, the aperture is all the way at the top. Cursed Koreans and their sharp ergonomics.
I want to play a video game.
A game for your life.
Okay, what do we... Since it's all the way at the top.
This is Sean Connery and...
Oh, there's
Brian's
still a... God, no wonder.
Not Zach. There we go.
Like, now, this is what I'm talking about.
Clock.
Me
the
on the screen.
The talking zip from baby. Peter's I'm face a, or whatever the hell it was. The skin tag or something. Blah. Got one of those motherfuckers on my eye. No! My fucking eyelid. It pissed me off.
Oh, fuck.
No, I have to get it.
There we go.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Tag there and shit. Yeah, there we go. Mark Echoes!
Oh, I
tag
can
and
just...
shit. Oh, no!
Fuck!
Oh, my God!
That fucking knocked me down.
Fuck.
God damn.
That sucks.
Right, so it's not hard getting back up there.
I think I already said it, but mine's like clocked out from Super Mario 64.
Oh, God. Yep.
God, I hate that shit.
I liked the clock tower.
Too hard. I don't know, it's so fucking difficult. The way it looks, I guess, is too fucking difficult.
Victory is mine!
I'm gonna sell somebody a normal dust on eBay!
Okay. Is that- oh! Hello! Can you lock on to them?
The
pain!
The microscope. Say what? Oh no! Great!
Feels like I'm gonna give birth to a football team. You best stop that.
Great!
Oh!
Great!
Oh!
Oh my God! I feel like I'm gonna
burst.
That's
fucking stupid.
How do we lure out that truth?
Oh, no.
I should find a way to use the preggers.
Gotta find a way to use the preggers.
Nothing interesting has come out of there in 6 years.
Oh God. Clapping, no thank you. Oh for God's sake.
What the fuck?
Oh Greg, what the hell? What is that thing? What the fuck? Shit on a life-sized gummy bear and then a headless two fetus.
Jesus.
Oh my God, shitting out fucking burrito bison gummy bears or something.
God.
You're not licensed for that.
Oh my God.
Don't, come on, just fucking, I want the upgrade out of this woman's fucking snatch. Just give her the...
Great! Oh, great. What the hell is that getting there? What the hell? Oh, great. Super fucking snarky doctor or whatever.
Butch. Stop nurses from
the
healing
doctor said there
organs.
Might be explosive complications.
I wonder what that means. Mixing up,
excuse me?
Mixing up Peter's,
I had a craving for explosives, and my boyfriend worked at the armory, so...
Jesus. Now.
Okay, let's make
so the whatever it is, we no, that was...
Now my ray gun does more damage. Soon birth from your urn shall come.
Charging, clear!
Puzzle pulling and you gotta look at the wall.
Just gotta do that.
Misses from the snatch! Makes a lot of sense.
Gross.
Dr. Miller, Dr. Rubin, patients are saddled up in gynecology. Dr. Miller, Dr. Rubin,
getting crappy doing and
I'll
save you. Suck
oh,
this laser grill is more complex.
God, no.
I must direct my ray gun blast more accurately.
Boring.
No, we're not gonna have to do your fucking blast rack. We could just do this, and then one of them will eventually hit it.
You're busting.
God.
called Dave.
Oh.
Stinks.
Fuck.
I must direct my radar blast more accurately.
Crappy game, yep.
Game is fine. Oh, they're throwing shit at me.
Plays it for an hour.
Oh, there we go. It's... Get out of here, you fucking dweeb.
Horseradish used as lubricant.
Dirty little football.
Just called me a dirty little football. Oh god, this game is just...
Lick up a log. No, I'm just slurping them. Ah, shit!
We keep it classy here. Fuck, how did I hit that the first time? You fucking loser.
Oh my god, Frames got killed there. It's I looked back up and saw you were playing this game. I had a lapse of reality there for a second. I forgot that you were playing this game, and I looked up and, oh no.
God. Hit the fucking thing! You dweeb! Oh my god, it's... Oh, that's all it was? Just shooting right there?
James, what a dork. James for dorks.
James for fucking dweebs. Oh, apparently I hit the thing I needed to hit. Okay.
Right in the scapula.
Dr. Train is concerned.
You left your watch in the guy.
Alright, good. This is just Yeah, this game's just done nothing new. It's just like a...
MRI machine.
A very... meh.
To find the power switch.
Yeah.
A stray blast could destroy the equipment. I must use mind control.
A die-hard Family Guy fan might not even play it just to.
And this little piggy went back to my place for a roofie collider.
All of you see all those dorky references.
From next door. What is he doing here?
Which some aren't even funny.
Are you the head nurse?
Stay away from me!
Great.
Oh god, she's gonna run into the laser.
Great! Probably said something a little bit doopsticle.
Pervert cootie!
Oh, great.
Hey, can you examine this
giggity.
Oh, God, I'd rather die!
Oh, that's what you have to do! No, I think about it. Yeah, that's exactly what they do. They have to get them to the, block all the lasers.
God,
that's fucking stupid. We gotta, like, put quite my problem.
What is this?
This tank has a nipple.
Keep it going.
Excuse me?
This tank has a nipple.
This tank has a nipple. I don't know.
What?
He went. Oh, wait. I know what to do for the last laser.
Yeah, put the
Quagmire in front of him. Yeah, that's
what it's gonna
be.
Sure.
Hey, Stewie, does that mind control gun work on Asian chicks?
Alright. Beep.
Oh, great. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Oh, a disco guy in a fucking 4x10 dancing on the morgue. Oh, he's crap. Oh. Crappy adult wonders.
They are making some very suggestive sounds over there.
Great.
What do you mean that? I forgot.
Big on a wiener. My axe is broken!
Oh,
lighter!
Yay! Oh shit.
Lighter! Great! Gutskis. But the leg took off the arse in the process.
Wow, it just kind of washed. Shoulder. Let's see.
Oh, fuck. Sure needs to be decommissioned. Chair needs to be decommissioned.
Fuck. Just let me up there.
Ruining a video with your crappy chair noise as well.
Oh, maybe I'll get some more chair off this
one. Oh, you tit. Want up there.
Oh, bag pepper roll.
Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck. Shit.
This is half of them.
Can't get things.
Right.
Don't care. Whatever.
Hidden pornographic scene viewable by pressing up, up, down, down, left. Huh. Horny gamers believe anything. Seabreeze?
Oh,
hey!
Great.
Well, you smell inseminated. I can't believe you're pregnant again. God, didn't you learn anything the last time?
Oh, great.
Get some water? A treat? Towel to bleed on? I knew it! Oh. Arrest this dog! He violated my restraining order and impregnated Seabreeze! What? No, I didn't! He's lying! And he's not Caucasian!
Oh.
I'm not the father, Joe!
Unless you can prove that, Brian, we gotta lock you up. Damn it, a speed bump. Who's the wise guy that put this speed bump here? It's not funny!
Why does Joe's face look like a giant
fish?
Why does he have a mustache or something?
No, it's just his fucking face. His face is all fucked up.
Blah, 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 blah. God, more of this
shadows like martinis are your friends.
Oh, stealth stuff. Oh, this looks like, oh my god, this looks exactly like that.
Okay,
crappy.
Rule one for fugitives. Don't let anyone see you.
Making me think of the stealth king now,
shadows
whatever.
Like
god. Oh wow, there's a fucking little, there's a dude hiding in there.
Also kind of reminds me of the part early in the game,
like
Koopa Fortress from
friends.
Super, I mean, from Paper
like
Mario.
Like contraband!
Are you shit to your fucking...
But that's actually good, and it's actually fun.
Don't let anyone see you.
Not papaya dick, crappy Family Guy games.
Like martinis are your friends.
Oh, did he even realize that guy's got like a flower in his floor and shit?
Oh god, that smells worse than Meg's room.
Contraband! Contraband!
Oh, wow! Of course, Deuce Taker noticing.
Don't let anyone see you.
God.
Shadows like martinis are your friends.
God, the writing in this game is just so fucking bad.
Games,
oh god, that smells worse than Meg's room.
Ah, oh, I feel like I'm giving birth to a brick.
Oh, oh, great!
Woo!
Wah!
That's the
old guy getting fucked up or
I've
something.
Why is this martini
Brian.
Floating?
This is the first of my interactive non sequiturs. Play this successfully, and I'll turn you invisible for a short period of time. Thanks for listening.
What happened? Oh no! What did I? Game. Wow.
Oh god, wait, no. I hit the wrong buttons.
What is this shit? This game! What the hell? The same people getting felt
running,
up!
You.
What the? Just clones!
Great! I see you.
Oh god.
Oh great.
That's the second most disturbing thing.
Oh wait, oh god, I'm doing this again? Oh, this time I can actually do it though.
Play
this successfully and I'll turn invisible for a short period of time.
Getting felt off.
Thanks for listening.
Oh wait, now it's
great.
Wow, that was
Minigames.
And it turns me invisible. Yay. Oh boy.
Oh great.
I wish I knew what lies ahead.
Stop running, you.
It's stupid, it's the same fucking couple every...
Yeah.
How lazy.
I mean, did you see the fucking, them covering up the hole? Like, it looks like they just covered it up with paper.
Oh, great! Oh, shit.
Oh, God. No, just fucking... Oh, God, just gotta go fast. I guess I gotta follow
him. That's a smart thing to be doing a lot, so if we're just slipping and crack your fucking head.
Run, you fucking dweeb!
That's crap, he's in stealth. Alright.
Stealth boys.
There's a game we can both enjoy.
Oh god, just go.
Climactic fucking stealth gameplay. Oh my god, it's another room of the... Oh my god! Could it be anything else?
What? Oh god, there's a fucking dude in there. Fuck you.
Wow. I gotta make it a little bit more harder this time around. Yeah, fuck, this is dumb as shit.
After this, let's go grab a snack. Peekaboo, I see you.
Oh my god. It just like randomly moves slow for no reason every now and then.
Crap, no reason.
After this, let's go grab a snack.
God. No, run!
I got you.
Ah! It slows down, and that is... Like, fucking for no reason, too. Yeah. He'll just start walking, and you fucking lose, because...
Yeah, it's like some PS2 ROM shit, bro.
After this, let's go grab a snack.
No, just run. Just run, you fucking queer.
Great!
Uh-oh.
I got you, you're it.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Ah. God.
After this, let's go grab a snack.
Or some thumpity thump guy. Brian dropped the soap.
So the socioeconomic structure of the streets is what is responsible for our situation.
Oh my god. No!
Oh, no!
I got you.
Fuck! What the fuck is that shit?
Brian! There's a crappy game here.
Right? I think I know what I need to do over there, actually.
Peekaboo, I see you.
God, this is real fucking bad.
Yeah.
Can I go back to the boring Stewie stage? Oh, run.
So the socioeconomic structure of the streets is what is responsible for our situation.
I need to hide in here, and then it'll work. Yeah.
This is the part Clinton would be good at, because manhunt.
I got
no.
You.
No! You did the dagger there!
What is crap?
Fuck, dude. No, it's not. It has nothing to do with being good or bad at it. It's literally just if he starts fucking walking and dawdling along, then you're fucked. Like.
This whole game's crap.
Oh, God. Yeah, it is.
So the socioeconomic structure of the streets is what is responsible.
Yeah.
God.
Real intuitive. Real intuitive here, boys. God.
After this,
what? Wait, why'd he turn around all of a sudden?
He's around a reason. He's taking off the ass and then he just turned around.
Oh. Fucking fig.
Great.
After this, let's go grab a snack.
Go. Run! Oh my god. Don't you dare pop
Peek-a-boo,
out of it.
Peekaboo, I see you.
What are you giving the motherfucker up, bro? Game's crap.
God.
Obviously shit. Got a bar.
It's definitely not the best. After this, let's go. Why, though?
Oh my god!
God damn it. We might not even get to the fucking Peter Griffin stage.
Hell, I didn't expect it to begin with. I assumed he would have given up after this stage.
Oh my god, run! No, no, we're just gonna stand. Okay, I'm just like, you got it, man. You got me. Fuck.
I don't even know why it's funny.
It's just,
God.
Can't
even get past that part now.
After this, let's go grab a snack.
Go. Just fucking go. I hate it. I hate this so much.
Oh. It's making me hate it because it's just like creeping along or even.
So the socioeconomic structure of the streets is responsible for our situation.
No! Now I gotta go hide back here.
No, no, it's all a matter of our genetic makeup.
Go!
Oh, it's a dweeb up! Oh my god, get there! Get there, go! Yes! Yes! No! More of this crap!
This guy dead?
I see you!
Oh, fuck off. I figured that's what that would be.
Oh my god, it's a bear dumbass. Probably Cleveland children.
Yikes! That's why the prisoner canteen shouldn't have a crap section.
Oh, crap. What do you just... You just wipe his ass.
This is part of the police file on Seabreeze. Jackpot.
Ah. Was he sniffing ass? Fuck. I'm gonna find out who the real fuck is.
Looks like Brooks was here. This is part of the police file on Seabreeze.
Jackpot.
What is going on? If you look the toad, you're looking every toad that has ever been with it.
Never ask a rabbit
for
direction.
Blame.
Guard might be a problem.
Porking toads. Activate objects to lure them away. What do you mean? Do I gotta activate
this? Just switch this one over to the women's shower. That ought to keep them busy.
Shower cam. I'm beating off the shower cam. And then the prison guard gets clumped upside the head with a twig and
with a bag.
This is part of the police file on Seabreeze. Jackpot.
I can't believe my rock.
Start digging out
of that guard might be a problem. Maybe I can find something to distract him.
God. Fucking. Okay, go. See, oh god, it keeps
switch this one over to the women's shower. That ought to keep him busy.
Don't worry. I can make it hot.
It even, like, puts on fucking sexy music. Oh, boy.
Oh, yeah.
Watching the ramp on the shower. God. Boring.
Look at all the files.
I bet if I hid under this desk, they couldn't see me at all.
What would Danny Glover do?
Ah, they're using Peter's filing system. Bunch of crap stuffed in a box.
Wow, that was a real good joke. Fuck, this game is... The writing is so bad in this game.
The game is so boring just to watch it.
God.
Without hearing the audio, it's like 20 dance bars and like... Man, this game is fucking boring as shit.
Yeah, it's not very fun. That's for sure. I need this. Oh, you
motherfucker, you scared away my boyfriend. This game's crap.
Cunt.
Cuntulous. This game's crap.
Yeah.
I think that room exceeds maximum occupancy.
Prehistoric pterodactyl noises.
What the fuck?
God, that's stupid.
God damn it.
Wow, nice pig snorting! Oh my god! Why does that always happen?
I bet if I hid under this desk, they couldn't see me at all.
Quick, oink, oink, quick. Yeah, that's great.
Oh, god. Well, that's the most amusement we've gotten out of a fucking brain stage. I'm gonna wait 30 seconds for this guy to walk by.
Game is inducing insanity.
Ah, they're using Peter's filing system. Bunch of crap stuffed in a box.
Does this guy make the same sounds, or does he make new sounds?
He's not even bringing a Properties get caught, but anyway, I know. What should I play by?
Heck, I'll just play by my own rules.
So dumb. I
don't move.
Oh, wait, what?
Oh, no.
Wow, he sees me. God, that fucking cutscene takes like 30 years to be.
I bet if I hid under this desk, they couldn't see me at all.
I just run by him like this. There we go. Oh, this guy's not even looking right now.
Somebody's stealing my water. They're crafty, I'll tell you. It happens when you least expect it. Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun. Bam, bitch. Right in the poop sack. Dave had a plan.
Which cabinet is that?
Another clue. Nice.
Do, 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 do. We're almost out of the police station. I think this stage is almost over.
Oh my god, it's probably a 50-minute freeway.
Better be a Peter Griffin stage next. That's all I'm saying. Yeah, so.
Oh my god. Oh, I guess not.
Heck, I'll just play by my own rules.
Ooh.
Chair is the devil. I'm the bum. Oh my god.
Fuck you. Oh god, no, no.
Oh my
no.
God. Oh my
no,
god.
He didn't see.
Thirsty.
I bet if I hid under this desk, they couldn't see me at all. Don't move, dirtbag.
Okay, you can't touch it. Oh, burp Wes.
Oh, God. Hit on his desk, they couldn't see me at all.
Where is the
Danny
fucking
Glover
old?
Do?
No! Hmm? No! What?
Don't
no,
move,
fuck
dirtbag.
You, you fucking... Yeah.
If I hit under
oh
this
God.
Desk, they
more
couldn't
birds.
See me at all.
No!
Don't move, dirtbag.
Fuck. Can I just, like, make it all the way there? Without a fucking problem?
I bet if I hit under this desk, they couldn't see me at all. Don't move,
oh,
dirtbag.
Fucking... Cunt. Yeah.
I bet if I hid under this desk, they couldn't see me at all.
I was thinking of a joke, and I couldn't
nope.
think of a finish to it. Something about...
What would Danny
Glover do? You know, the thing about pants crappers, they really... And
nice.
Then I don't know the rest of it.
Oh wow! He walks past there the other time, but this time he doesn't.
Pants crappers, like, they. You know, this is some shitty fruit roll thing.
God, oh, like a little fucking Mott's fruit roll up.
Never tried. I don't know. It's
not
good. Under
this desk,
they
couldn't see
me
at all.
No, he's
disgusting.
Not. Probably.
Doesn't look very appetizing.
Nope! Oh, look at that.
Danny Glover.
Perfect.
Another clue.
Nice.
Tastes like boring.
It tastes like a sock.
I might taste better.
Somebody's stealing my water. They're crafty, I'll tell you.
Where do I go?
When you least expect it.
Oh, there's a door right there.
Now my ray gun
does
damage.
Oh no!
From your upper shelf.
Hey son, give me some help over here. The liposuction machines are leaking fat all over the place, and I'm trapped in it. I need 3 machine parts to fix it. Get them for
oh,
me,
God.
And I'll be able to open
I'm
the door for
you. I'm swinging through fat.
Ugh.
Ew. Wow. Oh my God, this controls like fucking shit.
Oops, alright.
light bulb.
Oh, what the world.
God. What is this? You can't control it at all. Fuck you, you fucking... I don't want to do another Stewie stage.
This thing on? Attention all nurses. I don't mean to come between you. Or do I?
I'm not going to eat my eyes in dirt.
I think that's it. I think that's,
That's fine. That's too long already.
Oh, man. We're just gonna abuse this man. This will be the next 20 minutes.
Radio. No.
Here we go. Quality. that was Family Guy. Fucking. Yeah. Game shit!
Yeah. Peace.